Tell me what's wrong. Why are you crying? Do it. Look at your phone. Look at your phone.
Pizza tacos.
What's wrong? What's wrong? What did you find on your phone? Tell me, please. Tell me what's wrong. Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
Maybe they'll put it back on for you, honey.
Why are you crying? What did you find on Google?
Bad news.
You found some bad news? What bad news did you get? What happened? What's the bad news?
Pizza Hut doesn't make taco pizza anymore, and I didn't know.
Oh, no. That's terrible. Now what are we going to do? What are you going to eat now if you can't have taco pizza?
You just have to go to Taco Bell and have taco pizza.
No, that's gross. The Mexican pizza, those are nasty. They give you diarrhea times two.
You would know.
Shut that off. So what was the first thing that popped up on Google when you put taco pizza at Pizza Hut?
It says, "Hey Pizza Hut, bring back taco pizza," which means it's gone. I didn't know to go get it one more time. Nobody told me it was leaving.
That's so sad. That's a sad story.
It's very sad. This is a good. It's good. Have you ever had it? It was so good.
That is the saddest story I think I've ever heard. Are you going to cry all night long now?
I hope she puts this on Facebook.
Maybe.
Why is she?